I'm Henny Espinosa, and this is your TFC News Now. We begin in Toronto, where Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau made a surprise visit that Filipinos will surely remember. Prime Minister Justin Trudeau surprised Filipinos when he dropped by unannounced during the colorful Fun Philippines festivities held recently in Toronto. Trudeau personally extended his greetings and expressed his support for the Filipino community in Canada.
Our ability to come together and celebrate the Philippines, all the cultures and foods and languages that come together to enrich our country so significantly, to celebrate all the hardworking Filipino Canadians who are there every day as small business owners, as community leaders, as frontline health workers.
In his speech, Trudeau acknowledged the vibrant and creative spirit of the Filipino-Canadian community, which he said is crucial in fostering and strengthening the close relationship between the Philippines and Canada.
This moment of looking how we can be strong together, how we can be there for each other, how we can support each other as communities through difficult times, this is what Canada is all about.
Trudeau later went around and talked to the vendors, shook their hands, and posed for selfies with them. More good news for the Filipino community, new representation in the Trudeau cabinet.
Mabuhay. I, Richie Valdez, do swear.
Richie Valdez, a member of parliament, has just been appointed as new minister for small business. Prime Minister Justin Trudeau announced the cabinet reshuffle Wednesday and included Valdez's appointment to the Ministry of Small Business, a new standalone portfolio that used to be a part of the Ministry of Export Promotion and International Trade. Valdez got emotional as she took her oath of office as part of the Trudeau cabinet. This is a promotion for Valdez, the first Filipina elected to the House of Commons, representing Streetsville, Mississauga in Ontario. Valdez, a rising star in the Liberal Party, is one of seven rookie MPs to be appointed to the cabinet in this latest reshuffle.
So help me God.
And finally, a new short film that captures the spirit of giving among Filipinos.
Tay, ano pong gusto niyong ilagay namin sa kahon?
A Filipino-Canadian film student launched his first short film, Return to Country, which centers on the Filipino tradition of sending balikbayan boxes to the Philippines. Eric Cervania, who was born and raised in Canada, shares his inspiration for creating the story and how his family helped make it happen.
My mom and dad, they've been making the balikbayan box for a long time. In second year in film school, where I realized I wanted to tell a story about not only from the Filipino perspective, but also the Filipino-Canadian perspective.
Cervania shares his insights with other aspiring filmmakers.
Go for it. Don't be afraid. Every story is worth telling.
And those are the news making headlines today. Catch more TFC News on the ABS-CBN News website and YouTube channel. I'm Henny Espinosa. Stay with us. Kapamilya.